You gotta outshoot the other one with this.
And you need to kind of figure out the going back when they're not starting to attack.